Welcome, everyone. And I hope you are finding ways to manage during this time of coronavirus. Today, we're going to talk about a very practical, maybe two very practical techniques to maybe understanding your own energy system a little bit more. One of the questions that came up around last week's video was, how do I know when I'm tuned into myself, and what does that look like and what does that feel like? So I thought today we'll practice that a little bit. And there's many, many techniques out there. If you were to go on Google and look up ways to balance yourself or how to stay in your own integrity or your own frequency, you would see lots and lots of suggestions. But there are a couple that work more, that are a bit more basic. I think we want to go to the more basic, so that those of you that are practiced in managing your own energy systems, this will be a bit mundane. But for those who are just maybe tuning in for the first time, this will be a very, just a practical way to finding yourself. So one of the techniques, the technique that we talked about last week was around breathing. So we talked about that breath technique for bringing it in, hold 1, 2, 3, and then exhale from your chakra, from your second chakra. So if you want to go back and look at that, that was on last week's video. So today let's think about who and what you really are. So if we were to tune in to ourselves. So I want you to just take a breath, just take a big breath. And take another one. And do one more. But then before your mind has a chance to say anything, I want you to just notice. Just notice what you notice. Do you notice a color behind your eyes with your eyes shut? Do you notice a tingling in any part of your body? Do you notice a sense of your feet kind of growing down into the earth? Do you notice a sense of growing up into the clouds? Just notice what you notice, because that's going to be the place where you start from. And this is different for everyone. There's clusters, for sure. There's clusters of ways, there's cluster techniques for finding your center, but find the one that you are. So we're gonna go through that again. So we're gonna take 3 breaths, and then I want you just to notice what you notice. If it's a color, if it's a feeling, if it's a tingle, if you feel a change in temperature in your body, whatever that is, that's what I want you to hold on to when we move into the next piece. Okay, so let's do 3 of those breaths. Notice what you notice, because that's your tuned in. That's where you are. That's you're going to tune in through that. So for me, I see the color light blue with my eyes closed. And so I know if I close my eyes and I sit and I focus, or I stand and I focus, or I'm walking around with in the back of my mind, I just kind of insert a filter over my eyes where I see everything through this light blue color. The reminder to myself is, be observant, but watch from afar. So be observant, see what's going on in my world, see what's going on in my physical body. So I'm going to see outwardly, I'm going to see inwardly, but I'm going to remain that frequency of maintain and remain a frequency of, I'm going to call it detachment, but I'm going to stay in that light blue place. So for you, if you were feeling a tingle in your body, you're going to do the same thing. You're going to do three of those breaths. Notice whatever that is that steps up for you to know, so that you know that you're in touch with, you're communicating with your energy system. It's your energy system and it speaks different languages for everyone. So whatever that communication is, that's where you want to be. And then you just want to step, kind of release, melt back into that, or anchor yourself back into that. So if for you it's a tingle, you're going to notice what's going on outside of your energy system. Notice what's going on inside of your energy system. And then just stay in that tingly feeling or that tingle sensation, but just create a little bit of distance for yourself from what's happening there. And once you're there, you can decide what you want to do. What do you want to do with what you're experiencing? And mostly what we want to do is we want to find a way to move ourselves to peace, just to that frequency of peace. So use that tingle, use that color. Maybe you heard musical notes, maybe you see an animal, whatever that is, just use that guideline and start wrapping that guideline in unconditional love. Just start loving it. Just love, 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 love. So for me, I'm going to wrap that light blue color. I'm just going to take that light blue color and I'm going to wrap it in love. And then what I notice is all those jitters I had at the beginning of this video have absolutely gone away and I'm feeling very centered. I'm going to use that word grounded again, and I feel calm, peaceful, the sense of serenity. That's where you want to go. That's where you want to take yourself. Calm, peaceful, serenity. So when you're in that place, that's kind of the goal. That's the what we're looking to be. And when you're in that space of peacefulness, you know, you're tuned into who you truly are. You truly are a being of unconditional love. You truly are a being of peace. You truly are a being of serenity and calmness. All of the other that happens to us is when we start to tune in and connect to other frequencies. And we'll talk more about frequencies next week. So I hope this was helpful today. Please like my YouTube videos, subscribe to the channel if you'd like to, turn on notifications if you'd like to receive updates when the next one comes, and thank you for tuning in. Namaste, and just have the best day you possibly can. Thank you.